Hello and welcome to TEPSA Explainers. My name is Ilke Toygur. I'm an analyst of European affairs at Elcano Royal Institute in Madrid. Today, I will talk about the latest Spanish general election and its possible impact on the European Parliament elections to come. In addition to European Parliament elections, the country will celebrate both local and regional elections. It is important to underline that Spain had three general elections since 2015. Once a very strong two-party system with majority governments, it has been going through a strong change of party system, ending up being a multi-party government looking for stable coalitions. In the last general election, the mobilization of the voters has been very high and the turnout has been recorded around 76%, one of the highest in the history of democracy. The Spanish Socialist Workers' Party has been the winner of the election, but in a very fragmented parliament. No political party has been able to get more than 29% of the vote, but still the Spanish Socialist Workers' Party is expected to get a functioning minority government once the electoral marathon is over. So, what will be the impact of this election on the European Parliament elections to come? This is our question today. Spain, as the fifth biggest country in the European Union, which will be the fourth in case of the Brexit, will have 54 MEPs in the European Parliament. If the votes are distributed in line with the national election and the polls that we follow, Spanish political parties are expected to play an important role in the European Parliament. Let's start with the Spanish Socialist Workers' Party. The political party is expected to be one of the most voted parties among the Socialists and Democrats group. Following the discourse of Pedro Sánchez, we are seeing that the party is getting ready to play an important role among Socialists and Democrats. The case is very similar for Spanish left Podemos as well. The political party is expected to be one of the biggest parties in the European United Left, Green Nordic Left group. In addition, Spanish liberal Ciudadanos is expected to play an important role among European liberals. The political party is expected to go to ALDE, or the group which was called ALDE, before it decided to change names after combining its power with French President Emmanuel Macron's political movement En Marche. So following this line of thought, here at the Institute, we have been publishing various analyses and encouraging Spain to play an important role and increase its influence in Brussels. We suggest that, coming from a very pro-European country, Spanish political parties could play an important role in the European Parliament. Thank you very much for watching TEPSA Explainers.